Okay. I'm here.
Hey! I made it!
Is everything all right?
Yeah! You can come up!
You do know you have the walkie-talkie, right?
You can come up.
Just go ahead. I need to find something in my backpack.
What exactly? The deer should already be at the camp.
You will know when the time comes. Patience.
Very well. You can catch up, yes? The path leads through that canyon.
I know.
Have you tied down the boat?
Si. Jake, I know this might sound stupid under the circumstances, but... I am glad we came back here.
Yeah, I feel ya. The place is beautiful.
Still, we can't forget what we came here for in the first place, I know. But as soon as we're settled in, I am off to the Jabahuaca village. And what if they will not speak to us?
Come on, let's not get ahead of ourselves. You're a phenomenal interpreter. If anyone can communicate with them, it's you.
Good thing I have an anthropologist at hand, Dr. Higgins.
Okay, I found the tent.
Is everything all right?
Spacious interior, luxurious cots, not all that fancy. Oh, and there's a dirt floor.
As long as it doesn't leak, I am fine with it.
Soul Trail always delivers. At first glance, it looks like we have everything we might need. Well, that's everything. We're officially settled in.
You know what that means, don't you?
I remember the agreement, but maybe we should reconsider this. I'm not sure it's the best idea for you to visit them alone.
Cariño, you know I have to do this. It's the only way to make them talk.
Oh, don't worry. It'll be all right. Better pick up some wood. Let's have a romantic dinner.
Romantic canned beans.
Use your imagination.
Honey, I can't seem to find a bag or two. Are you sure you brought everything?
Yeah, everything the porters left. Why? Is anything missing?
I'm not sure yet. But it feels that way.
Huh!
Looks like everything's ready. Mia, can you bring me a lighter?
Remember when I mentioned we seemed to be lacking some equipment?
Don't tell me.
Yeah, we have no fire.
Not a single lighter, nor a box of matches. We ordered both. Did you check everywhere?
You need to do it the old-fashioned way.
Well, not the best start of the expedition. Thank you. I need to find something dry.
Yes!
Oh, Mia! The fire is burning.
Coming. Give me a minute.
How do you do it?
What?
You seem so calm.
I am calm. I don't know how to explain it, but Strangely, it feels safer here than there.
Oh, I don't know. Jaguars, venomous spiders, and snakes. Let's not forget the scorpions. A mere ant's bite hurts like hell.
I am well aware of that. But still, we have a chance to achieve something. Make a difference. At home, all we could have done was be helpless and wait. I prefer the wilderness.
Yeah, you're right. I'm optimistic. If we're gonna find answers, hell, it'll be here. This time we need to pay attention to the slightest details. Last time I must have missed something.
Last time, you were only making general observations. This time, we have a specific goal.
Nonetheless, I'm a bit worried about you meeting the Yabawaka.
Everything will be fine. I need to go alone. We already agreed that's the only way. Besides, they don't seem to like you.
They don't seem to like outsiders. They shot arrows at a military chopper.
Hard to blame them. Since you published your book, they've been under siege by the media, scientists, doctors. The World Health Alliance established a medical camp and probably performed research, violating the tribe's taboos. But I will convince them. I have to.